All eyes are on South Florida for the NBA Finals, and media outlets from all over the world are right in the middle of it.
I have always had passion for basketball.
This is Chris Sasaki's first time covering the NBA. He hopes his coverage will help promote the sport back in Tokyo.
Business-wise, it's not as huge as this. It's not marketed like this. So there's a lot to learn, so I try to take back as much as I can, you know, on film or on blogs and websites. I'm just, you know, sending everything back.
NBA officials say this year's finals are reaching fans in 215 countries and territories in 47 languages on their televisions, computers, mobile phones, and tablets. They say a record 278 million fans globally follow the finals on social media. Dong Wang is from Shanghai. He's been a broadcaster for more than two decades. He says basketball is big in China.
It is so big, not just because of Yao Ming's presence in the past. It's just a popular sport there in China. This is the one, really, and it's such a well-sought-after sport and also well-liked, and the influence is tremendous.
And he believes the interest will continue to spread.
It's been a tradition in China. It's just like table tennis, although table tennis we do even better than basketball.